There's been a missing person in Clare, and that person's name is Liam McCarthy.
Kevin Moran, and they it's back in. Shane O'Donnell. Clare has looked classy, and Colm Galvin strikes again.
To the
good bit. Collected beautifully by Shane O'Donnell. He loves getting goals, and he's got another one. And McGrath has put it in Silas Brendan Bugler. They look for another one. Bugler strikes, and he's put it over the bar. Beware the rest of Ireland. Clare are on their way. And dangerously in there, all the way in. Collins, goalkeeper on the ground, it's a goal.
We're happy with the victory today, but we still realise there's a lot of work to be done. Like you've caught waiting in the long grass for us, and I'd have awful respect for the way they play. It's going to be a ding-dong battle again. So
it's up to these players now to show what they can do. The biggest day of all in the hurling calendar.
Unbelievable. I can't describe, you know, the tension here. There shouldn't be a loser. No one deserves to lose.
It could change the complexion of this All-Ireland final. He's got it! A goal! This will be the winner of the All-Ireland. It's over the bar!
The overriding emotion at the end of the day is relief, and we have another chance to claim an Ireland medal.
You'd be lying if you said you didn't think it was gone from you at that stage, and but there's always a bit of hope when the ball is still in play. Yeah.
I want my Clare team to go out and express themselves. I want them to go out and attack Everton and tear into it, and let them wake up the next day and say they've given Everton the cannon. You'd like them to do themselves justice. That's the most important thing.
Absolutely amazing. means absolutely everything. It's absolutely amazing. Like, you can see what it means to them. Like, I don't even need to say it.
When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this.
To Newmarket, to Clare Castle tonight, it's been exceptional. This is down to these guys. This night is about your team. They've given up socialising so that we could have nights like tonight for our county that we are so proud of. So my hat is off to these guys here behind me.